everybody. Thank you. Welcome. Welcome to What Is Real. Today our topic is about fuck the police. Fuck the police. But come on, man. What are y'all doing out here? Y'all giving people tickets and they're just resting in their car. You can't just come knock on the window and be like, hey, the meter is out. Hey, the street clean. And just wake them up? They're giving you a $100 ticket. That's crazy. Not only that, y'all getting trigger happy. They're looking for a reason to shoot people out here. You know what I'm saying? What happened to helping people? You know what I'm saying? Or buying someone a meal, or helping someone with their flat tire, or just helping. Shit. It sucks because y'all are just doing y'all's job. Y'all have to follow the Constitution or the rules. That's really the only thing y'all are upholding. So if you're gonna be a cop, you need to be more of a human being, not just a job. You value fucking people's lives, because you know what you mean. Thank you, everybody. So I'm Mo Rich. I'm the host. If you guys want to be a guest on the show, send some instrumentals, a song, say what's up, contact the social network, or email the Gmail, and we'll be right back with our first guest, so let's get this started.
A friend of mine gave me some advice, and I forget the actual quote, but it basically said, embrace your life, it's pain, it's sorrow, it's adversity, and I think that one of the things you realize as you get older is, there's going to be bad days, there's going to be dark days, but you got to embrace it because that pain is what makes you stronger. Success is not measured on the days when the sun shines.
Today we have Mr. Jay.
Hey.
Woo! Welcome back, everybody. Today we have Miss Mia.
Hi.
Woo! Yeah.
Success is measured on the dark, stormy, cloudy days. And if you can't absorb failure, you're never going to meet success.
One of the best things that could ever happen to anybody is hitting rock bottom. For a couple reasons. I mean, I've seen anybody that's ever done anything big in their lives, they will share with you about a moment of hitting rock bottom. The reason why rock bottom is very, very important.
Great, man. Thank you for joining us. So what is real to you?
To me, real is like not trying to impress anybody, just being yourself, like no matter how creative you are. Like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You can't just be like doing shit for other people because who wants to do that? Who are you?
No good deed goes unpunished.
Exactly.
Thank you for joining us. So what is real to you?
No, it's our hotel right here.
Man, truth is everywhere.
Nothing else.
Is that what you live and die by?
Huh?
Is that what you live and die by?
Oh, no.
Welcome back, everybody. Today we have Mr. Nemo.
Yeah.
Woo!
What's up?
What's up?
What do you do?
What do you do, man? So, what is real to you?
What is real to me? Shit. Money is real. That dude's real. I'm gonna give you some dap. Say what's up to the people in town.
You are saying
he ain't real. He could have been real.
Is because it tells you nothing comes easy. You know, you yourself, when you hit rock bottom, you learn a lot about yourself when you hit rock bottom because you find out what you really are made up of.
That's why we love to invest in entrepreneurs in Shark Tank that have been battle tested. Failure is what makes you stronger.
You make decisions and come out of things when you hit rock bottom and you start realizing this thing goes by like this, life goes by pretty quickly, and how you respond when you hit rock bottom will say a lot about your life.
And being nice to everybody, like, I already know everybody out there.
Thank you so much, Jay.
Yeah, man.
Appreciate it.
Yeah.
How you doing, man?
Thank you, man.
All right, guys.
I'm going to set you free. I'm going to give you peace of mind. living off the
truth. Man, so true. Great answer. Thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
Cool. All right. All right, guys.
Oh, SAG. Oh, he think he's hopping because he's a SAG.
What is that?
I can't do
non-human
stuff.
What is it? Not human stuff. This is not human at all. This is not human. It's spiritual. You can do this thing.
You can't be on camera.
Oh. Yeah.
I would
get a joke
about
SAG. Hey, but I'm just a thing. No, I'm just kidding. It's all good.
Fuck
you. It's all good.
What's up?
So yeah.
That's real or not? I think what's real, that's a deep thing. That's a deep ass question. I don't know. What's the question again?
What is real to you?
What is real to me?
If you don't learn how to master the breaking point, you may have many ventures, but you will not accrue massive success in any area because you have not mastered the breaking point. Every time life runs you to a breaking point, you will give up and quit. You will back away and run. You will say, this is too hard, this is too emotional, this is too stressful, and you will back away. You cannot be a champion until you have survived a breaking point.
Run! You should run.
Real to me.
Is that money?
Well, I know. I mean,
it's real because it is in this world we live in today.
Yeah, I don't know, man. Love. Man. Love is real. Love is real. The heart is real. Human emotion is real. Man. Feelings are real. Caring for others, that's some real shit. Man. Peace is real. Man. But at the same time, envy and jealousy and all that shit is real. So it's a balance to it. Oh, what else is real? I don't know. It could get deep. It could get deep. I don't know, man. That's a deep ass question. What's real to you?
Real to me is energy that we committed to use. Whether you're choosing to live like a savage, or you're choosing to live like a peaceful person that just gives, or you know what I'm saying? Whatever.
That's a dope way of looking at it. Hell yeah.
Be 100 with whatever you choose to do.
Yeah.
Because you shouldn't live in darkness. But if you keep on running, you're gonna see that light. In the beginning, it just looks like a little circle. And that's when things start working out a little bit. You start to say, hey, I'm getting the hang of this. I'm getting some rewards from this. And as you keep going towards it, what happens to that little circle, right?
Well, yeah, that's real to me. Yeah. That's about the real shit I got.
Hell yeah, man. Any else?
What's real to me? All these people out here walking right now.
Man.
You know, all these different souls out here. That's just real to me.
Man.
Time is not real to me.
Hey.
That's not real to me.
Nice.
No such thing as time.
True.
That's just a little
That's just
it's something to keep it organized.
Exactly.
It's not necessarily real though.
Because we got all this going on.
Yeah, yeah. It's not real though. Real? Surprisingly, this shit is real. I don't know how this happened. Though. This is real though.
Yeah.
It was a day. This was just a thought.
Man.
It's real now.
It goes into the same category as the money.
Yeah, that's true. That is true. I don't know, man. I'm burnt. With the money. Is that good?
That's great.
Where can I find this?
Okay, so money just gets bigger and bigger and bigger, and you just keep running, and you start to feel the euphoria and the passion, the excitement associated with getting closer and closer and closer until it starts to absorb you.
Welcome back, everybody. Today, our MCM is the great Mr. Mark Zuckerberg, the creator of Facebook. And he has so many lessons that he could teach us from just his life and going through it. Starting off with the IP issues. People that gave him the idea or whatever sued him about 1,000 times to get millions from him. But the simplest solution to that is get it in writing. That was a mistake that was made. If everything is written in writing, like, hey, this is my idea, I want you to create this for me, and I'm giving you this much money, and there would never be any issues in the first place. But because there was no writing, and they gave him open-ended idea, he took it and mastered it, and now he's a billionaire. And not only that, everyone thinks he's an asshole. Well, he is an asshole. Selfish and all these bad things. But is he really? He's giving back 99% of his shares to the world for his quality and just improving the whole world. So, you know, people might seem like they're assholes or, you know, douchebags or whatever. It doesn't mean they are. It just means they have a plan and they know what they're doing and they're trying to get it done. And only time will tell if that person is a good person or if he's just selfish. Because then you see actions like these giving back 99% of your shares. Or you see someone that's just taking it all in and just all about them, just sitting there and that's it. Just having that money just sit there. So thank you, Mr. Zuckerberg, for being so awesome and creating something so great. And just doing you, man, regardless of what people say or think or whatever. Thank you.
So I'd like to give a shout out to all of our guests and participants. We really appreciate it. Everybody have a great Tuesday. See you guys on Wednesday. And one last thing. I don't want the itches. I want the riches.
I'ma do this bitch all in one take, hey, that's the shit I gotta get off my chest,
I'ma give them straight bars,
yeah.
Straight bars,
straight bars,
like zen, 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 zen,
Percocet.
But I ain't gon' break it down just for you to understand.
Catch up.
Cause you should already know.
Should.
I'm smooth on my goal like a motherfucking finger roll.
Curry.
Coming out my pinky hole.
Pinky
in the brain, animated ass dub, funny on nigga low. That was just a side note, I suppose.
Oh.
I would just make sure y'all still woke. Cause
way.
I know you like the dozo.
I
was born in this world with my goddamn clothes on. No, ain't shit soap over here, boss.
No.
I'ma pick it back up.
Yeah.
Man, I became a winner when I took a loss. Son got lost, but they swear they had love for a nigga.
Yeah, but they did.
And I guess I got love for you too.
You too, you too. Oh.
And I don't regret that I met you.
Met you, I never do.
And if I left you, it was a chess move.
Huh.
I'm not the same shoes that you used to.
Nah.
It's all good, you ain't even gotta mix this shit. Hey, I'ma make it quick. Quake so he can fix this bitch. And this is it. No, I can't let these hoes put the cuffs on me. Cause if I go to jail, they won't show up with my bail money. I'm a bad man, not a bad boy. I'm trying to get that ditty dirty money. I'ma run the city.
I will.
I'ma make Big Tigger bring back Rap City.
What?
So he can freestyle with me. My 16 so crispy.
Yeah.
Women want a real nigga with fake hair. I think some missing from their mental complex. Sun don't shine on what's in that sundress unless you get naked. Fornicate faking and fornicate hating. And if you doing that, you probably still eat bacon.
Swine.
I'm getting in shape, eating seedless grapes with Jamaicans. Having conversations about the real Israelite nation.
Okay.
Playing PlayStation with a translator speaking Haitian.
Okay.
Fly across the nation on a business trip, not a vacation.
Oh.
And this for the ones they may take medication. Say you hyperactive just because you too creative. But that you was afraid just because you are amazing. But sun gon' shine one time, feel the radiance,
yeah.
I'ma embrace it. Like a tan and blonde working at Paxson. Credit card max on, wishing I can be on. Michael Black's on, hey, that a motherfucker. I done came a long way from selling caramel green apple suckers for an elementary school, and my mama rent overdue. But it's a sniper on the roof. Officer down is the proof. They probably gon' send in the troops. Better strap up your boots. I'ma lace mine too. I got guns, I'ma shoot you barging into my living room. Trespassing on my premises, on some martial law shit. Hollow tips going at your jaw quick. Better take cover with your sergeant. Cop killing niggas still innocent, African American. Ain't shit changed, still getting lynched. Never found guilty, plenty evidence. How you gon' shoot him in the back but it's self-defense? Shoulda had fresh skin before he hit the fence. Hashtag RIP, let us reminisce. You a superstar now, boy. But you ain't gon' never ever see fame. And people getting likes off your name, exploiting your family pain. I swear to God that shit lame. Knowing they won't do a damn thing. Yeah, they talk a good game. Young brother slaying, posting videos in vain. Man, you should be ashamed. Why white people complain?
play.
Yeah. All off the top.
I'ma give them straight bars.
Straight bars. Off the top, yeah. Zen.
Straight bars.
Zen. Handle bars, bows.
Yeah. Just stay. Be safe. Yeah. Pray. Stay safe, my nigga. Stay safe. Stay safe.
Pray,
stay safe. Gotta pray. Stay safe, my nigga.